Does this video show former Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan sitting inside a jail? Well, several social media users are claiming so. For context, Khan was arrested on 5th August after being found guilty in a corruption-related case, after which this video went viral. However, the truth is that this video is old and altered. We found the original video shared by a Pakistani news outlet, We News, and this video showed Khan giving the same interview with his eyes opened. The news organization also confirmed to us that this video is not from the jail and was recorded on 1st August, which predates his arrest. So, how was the video really edited? The answer is an AI-generated AR filter. This filter makes it look like the person's eyes are closed when in reality they are not. So don't fall for altered visuals and always verify before you share. You can also send us the claim on WhatsApp at 964-365-1818 and we will verify it for you.